this is Times Square, the crossroads of the world.
8,721, 8,722.
What in blazes are you doing, Ringo?
Just checking. They say there's a broken heart for every light on Broadway. 8,723.
Okay, folks. Everybody out for the ferry to the Statue of Liberty.
Count me out. My feet are worn to the nub from all this tramping about.
Mine, too.
Quick, Jules. The ruddy thing's leaving.
Hey, stop.
Wait for us.
Made it.
The nerve of them pulling out without us.
Out? We're pulling in. Ringo, I've always said you don't know whether you're coming or going.
Kinda leaves me all choked up.
But you're not American.
I know, but the old girl looks just like me mum waiting for Dad to come home with his paycheck.
Well, look at there. You can actually go inside the thing. Hold on. Look at that suspicious-looking bloke. And notice that package he's holding so gingerly.
You know what I think it is?
Ginger snaps?
No, you clot. A bomb.
Golly.
I'll bet he's aiming to blow up the entire blinking statue. Quick, let's nab him before it's too late. You there! Come back!
Whoops!
Having fun?
The Tower of London's faster.
Gotcha now, you bloomin' saboteur. Whoops! Mama! Help!
Keep calm, old buddy. Gotcha.
It feels all right now, hold me tight.
You came just in time, officer. This bloke was about to blow up the Statue of Liberty. What?
With a cream cheese and jelly sandwich?
I always eat my lunch up there. I find it's cooler.
But I thought he was some ruddy foreign spy.
Speaking of foreign spies, that's no Texas twang you've got there, Buster.
That's 'cause we're English.
Yeah, from England.
We're part of a singing group.
Wait a minute. Aren't you guys...
Yeah.
It's time we split to the mainland, old Ringo. Oh, just in time, lads. Perhaps you'd like to go sightseeing with us.
We thought we might visit the Statue of Liberty.
Oh, no.
Statue of Liberty. Now, what do you suppose got into them?